Hola.
Hola, I'm Dona Paola.
And I'm Miguel Bernardeau.
And today we're going to teach you a few helpful Spanish phrases.
Just in case you're accused of murdering one of your fellow wealthy prep schoolmates.
Okay, so let's start with something simple in English, please. Mm-hmm. Take your hands off me. So repeat after me. Quítame las manos encima.
Now, let's use it in a sentence.
Quítame las manos encima. Esto es Gucci.
Remember, never, never speak to the police without your lawyer there. All you need to say is, quiero a mi abogado, mm-hmm. or I want my lawyer.
Sí, pero if they are not responding, you might need to be more demanding, mm-hmm. right? Try adding the word ahora, like really, ahora, at the end of the sentence to make your point.
Ahora.
No, don't yell at me.
No. ¿Vale? Quiero a mi abogado ahora.
Ay, qué bien te sale.
Yeah, you need to lift the voice at the end.
Ahora. Let's try it. Quiero a mi abogado ahora. Your connections and status can be really helpful to get out of the trouble fast. So make sure they know who they are talking. Please, o sea, repeat after me. ¿Sabes con quién estás hablando?
Sometimes threatening helps too.
¿Sabes con quién estás hablando? Mi padre te destruirá al igual que yo.
No matter what the evidence they have, deny it. Just tell them, that's not my blood, officer. Just sincerely, say it with me. Esa no es mi sangre oficial.
If all of these things doesn't work and it's a really epic fail, just go Shaggy. Yo no fui.
No he sido. Yo no.
Yo
¿tú?
No fui. No, yo
tampoco.
No fui.